Okay, so here is one of my hybrid blocks. It's just come out of the pressure pot and I've just attacked it with the table saw. You can tell by all the mess there. Just to cut it down to its rough shape. Now what we'll do is give it a good sanding and then clean it up. Now at the moment it does look a little bit rubbish, but once I've given it a good sanding and then add a little bit of white spirit, you're going to see it really start to come alive. Okay, so I just finished sanding and at the moment it looks a bit rubbish, but a quick wipe with methylated spirits and that's it, really does start to transform.